press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. There are reports that after Hina Khan, Gauhar Khan and Siddharth Shukla, new contestants will be entering Big Boss Season 14's house as a senior. Meanwhile, Big Boss Season 13's contestant Mahira Sharma says that if she enters in Big Boss Season 14's house, she will expose Nikki Tamboli and Pavitra Punia. Watch the video to know full detail.
Big Boss 14's contestants are making effort to entertain the audience. Well, but people who love Season 13 would say that it was a huge hit. Fans wanted to see more energy from the contestants of this season. Recently, Big Boss 13 contestant Mahira Sharma spoke about Season 14 and revealed her views on the seniors and freshers concept. In an interview with Pinkvilla, she said, "Big Boss, I only watched the first two episodes and did not watch further. I recently saw Kavita Kaushik's promo and I really liked the promo. I think the concept of seniors coming in is new and different for sure. Also, because Season 13 was so popular, I feel people still feel connected to the contestants then. And hence, the idea is to get them inside so that audiences are pulled in more. Of course, these contestants are also doing their bit." Mahira Sharma also spoke about entering the house and revealed that she will first expose Nikki Tamboli and Pavitra Punia. Mahira said, "If and when I enter the house, I will give the much needed masala to the audience. I have to confront two people in particular. I have known Nikki even before she entered the showbiz industry. I know her in and out and I can tell you with certainty that whatever she is inside, I find it all knuckly." Another is, of course, Pavitra. In an interview with You, she brought Paras' names out of the blue. First, she said she doesn't want to talk about him and then gave the entire interview about being called his ex. Basically, the people who did not even know that Paras and she dated once will now know about it. She tried to use his name for publicity. She wanted, and I really want people to see her real face. People who found her good before she entered are now seeing her real personality and are seeing how she is using abuses for a senior and disrespecting everyone.
Where do you want to see Mahira Sharma in Big Boss Season 14 as a senior? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.